hard to open that thing before you even, like, open the, whatever. I can't even talk right now. Once I get out of area one, it's pretty easy. And by easy, I mean not at all. There's lots of time to save in area four. I don't really remember what my area one through three time was. It shouldn't be too hard to get a PB in. I was gonna get a sub 230 in my PB, but I screwed up on Bowser. I didn't want to do that. This is dumb. I always forget to do this when I come back to this category. I forget the right order. Oh my god. I'm not happy with the way I'm playing right now. Slow runs. Alright, no. Okay, wait, what am I-
Mario! Mario!
What am I doing? Being such a dumbass right now. Hey, Goose. This luck is so bad that I feel like I should just reset, because this isn't a good run and I'm missing a lot of money. Are you kidding me? This run is so bad.
Mm-hmm.
because I'm the only one that does max percent. Should I say I'm the only one that's stupid enough to try until they finally finished a run and then decided that they wanted to keep doing it, runs of it. Definitely already pressed enter, but okay. I have a sub button? No. Mario. I don't get nearly enough viewers for that. Shoot, I wrote that wrong. I forgot. Whatever. I think I still have all the coins. Yeah. We're good. So normally I would not take damage there because, oh, hi Boost Spring by the way. Normally I wouldn't take damage there in a max percent run because, well, there's two things. One, I don't want money ever to really drop out of me. In this run I try to avoid taking damage. And also, I only took two damage there, but if you finish a boss with less than 90 HP, then you don't get the gold frame, which is one of the requirements for 100%. So see there, I got a gold frame. And the 90 HP rule only applies to the bosses, and for portrait ghosts, you just need to collect their large pearl. But we're gonna collect all of their pearls anyway, because we need all of their pearls. Mario. that's fine. I get more viewers when I do melee speedruns, but I don't really get too many viewers when I play this game. People used to watch me play this game back when I like had world record and stuff, but not anymore. Hey, Toxic. Oh, jeez, that's bad. If this was a 100% run or a 90% run, that'd be GG. This pearl spread is crap. Awesome. Awesome, awesome, awesome. Hey, Pablo. Let's get right down. My list of stuff is gonna run off, and you guys won't be able to see it, but once I start deleting things, you'll see it again. Never seen this game before. Well, you're gonna see the entirety of the game, but this is the least popular category, so yeah. If I feel up to it after this run, whether it completes or fails, I'm gonna do 100% runs, which is my favorite category. And it's like, it shows a lot of skill of the game. And it's actually fast. This one is not. This category is kind of slow. Whatever. There, you guys can see a cool skip. But I don't usually do it this way. Yeah, I don't do it that way. So, I guess you guys won't see a cool skip. This is for the GameCube, but I'm playing it. Oh, wait. Yeah. This is for the GameCube, but I'm playing it on a Wii. Thank you. So the slow parts of the run are kind of like collecting the money, but it'll get faster, it'll pick up, and there'll be a lot more like actual stuff you have to do. Right now I'm just kind of... Okay, that coin can fall out of bounds. So that's part of the run. We have to talk to all the toads. I call it rescuing them, but it's kind of just, you have to make it so they're jumping rather than crying. I'm gonna do this first, actually. The any percent and 100% categories are extremely optimized. Especially any percent. This category is not optimized at all, but it's really hard to optimize it. You can't really optimize it. Because it's all RNG. Yeah, when you reset, you always come back to this room. It's like the main hub of the room, of the game. Oh wait, what am I doing? I need to get the mouse now. Mm-hmm. So whenever you warp from a mirror, like I did from the basement room I was in, or whenever you, or whenever you save and quit, you always start up there. That was some pretty good luck. That golden mouse that spawned from that hallway is completely luck. Sometimes he'll spawn there, sometimes he doesn't. You have to keep re-entering the room, or the hallway, I guess, in this case. So slow. That didn't even do anything. I'm still gonna see if I can complete the room. But I might not be able to. I wasted a lot of time. Maybe. Not if I do that. I'm actually just gonna do this. So that mouse there, I could have caught the butler a lot quicker than that, but the mouse there was in the way. And I didn't want to hit him and lose the butler. This run's kind of bad so far, but as long as I don't have to reset anywhere, I should be fine. Coming up to a room that used to be really, really hard for me, but I probably won't mess it up. Depending on how much money you have at the end of the game, it will give you a certain rank. And if you have over 100 million, it gives you an A rank, which is what you need to get the 100%. Requirement, but you don't need to get all the money. There's actually 142.39 million, and that's what you need for max percent. That made no sense to me. I did a different strat, but that should have still worked. So I don't know what that was about. Okay, this is the hard part of the room. Just collect all this money. And the thing is, if you start collecting those gems here, money can still despawn, because after a certain amount of time, the coins despawn. So if you're picking up all these gems, you can't pick up the coins. But I figured out a way to make it pretty easy. Alright, I didn't finish this room yet. Wait, the room resets, because I went two rooms away. Wow, I just redo the entire room now, because I did this room first. Whatever. Being kind of stupid and careless and stuff. But I haven't had a reset yet. So I'm hoping that will kind of save it. I also got like 7th try on this really hard thing to do. What about this game do I like? I think it's a good speedrun, and it was my first GameCube game. Because this was a launch title. I didn't know too much about speedrunning. I had seen some people do speedruns. Like, I saw Wind Waker and Mario 64 in Yoshi's Island, and then And at first I was like, well, I play Melee, maybe I can do something out of Melee. I really like the events, so that's how Melee All Events came about. And then I saw one guy who's really good at this game. He was playing it, like, I didn't know, like, who was playing it, but I was just browsing through the games and I was like, what the heck, like, Luigi's Mansion has 100 viewers, what the heck? And it was a speedrunner. And I decided to give it a go, and then I just got good at the game. Oh, I should have saved. Dang, I really want to save. This is gonna be pretty risky, but I'm gonna go for it. This isn't it, by the way. I messed up here. No, I'm the only one that runs this category. But I run 4 categories of this game. Two of them are really popular, one of them is kind of just like, people did like one or two runs of it, and nobody but me has completed a run of this. My mic was muted. Hold on, this is serious time. I need to make sure I don't lose anything. Okay. So yeah, I already know which ones I have and which ones I don't have because I write it down, which is the thing on the left underneath my timer. So if I miss something, then I'll write it down, because they don't always spawn coins. Sometimes they'll spawn, like, mushrooms or hearts or nothing. So I'll write it down and come back to it later. And I know where all the locations are. I know, like, how much money comes from each thing. Well, I don't know exactly. I know that there are certain things that don't spawn 5 coins, but other than that, everything comes in multiples of 5s. And then bars are always 1 or 2 bars. The bars, I guess, are probably the... I've always had trouble with bars towards the end of the game. I'm like, oh, I'm missing a bar, I don't know where it is, and then I'll just find it randomly. If you watch my PB, I'm like stressing out because I can only think of like 5 bars when I'm missing 6, and then I just like vacuum a random vase and then a gold bar pops out. I'm like, thank you, like that's the last one. Alright. So I got the kitchen light. Oh, let's check this cabinet. Hey. Forgot about that. So that's why I wrote it down. I forgot. So I need to write it down. Save while I'm there, because this part, not right now, but a part coming up later is gonna be a little bit tough. It's definitely on the harder side. Shoot, I need that coin. Dumb. It's just stupid stuff like that that ruins a run. You get hit and then you get caught in a cutscene, and then your coin's gone. Oh well. That's also why I saved, even though I didn't reach the hard part yet. Hey, Pixie Dust. That's gonna be more annoying because there's gonna be more birds flying around. Are you kidding me? Birds are freaking annoying. Hello? Wait, do you guys even spawn? Okay, this part is one of the hard parts, but it gets harder. Okay, nothing even fell in the well. Things can actually fall inside that well. It's like, it's so terrible. It's the most terrible thing ever, because it falls in the well, and so you have to get all the coins and bills that are up above, and then you need to rush down into the well and pick up the coin that falls in there. It's so ridiculous. It happened to me in my PB, I think. But I had to reset somewhere in here, so I might have had to do it again, and then it didn't end up really mattering. I never actually failed. Like, had to reset because a coin fell in the well, but it can happen. Alright, so we're gonna save before I do this statue thing. Because for some reason, whenever I save here, I don't have to reset, and whenever I don't save, I have to reset, and then the run's just like dead. Oh, I'm missing a bill. Reset. Good thing I reset, that's the first time. This run is kind of dying now. If I have to reset one more time, I'm probably just gonna call it and just switch to 100%. Some days you just don't get it. It's time to just rage at 100%. Oh, there we go. I forgot to get the water. That's a big mistake, because I had to go back and get it. Mm-hmm. This is not looking too great because I might just switch to 100%. This time is like really, really bad. It was fine at Bogmire. Usually, like, my time, like, isn't a problem. It's really just, like, am I gonna get stuck on this or not? Okay, I'm not gonna save because I wanna, like, make up time. Oh, wait, I can't get that yet. So I'm gonna do this really risky. It's not risky, like, it's what you have to do. But I'm gonna be risky about it because I'm not gonna save. And if I screw up, then oh well. Just take it. What am I even doing? Why is he spawning there? That was odd. Just that bill there. Never mind. Oh wait, I got it. That was weird. I thought for sure it was gonna despawn. So now we just need to get this mouse over here. And this part is harder than the other one. Want to spawn? What? What? They like double spawn. What the heck? Hey, I did it. That was pretty good, I'd say. So it's really, really important. Oh, yeah. Screw it, actually. Oh, yeah. Well, I mean, I want to, like, not have to save for a while. Yes, I'm aware of that account. Okay. No. We're gonna do the right side first, I forgot. Thanks, Lion Pride. This run's not going too well. And I might just switch to 100% if I have to reset soon. Because I already reset once before, and I'm pretty sure in my PV I only reset once, and that was like at a really tough part that I can't really control. Game in 100%. I don't really care too much about this category. I would like to get a sub 230 before I can just say this is the time it's gonna be. I don't really think that anyone's gonna spend as much time as I have in this category, which wasn't even that much. It was like 20 hours so far. I was expecting to have to come back to that room because of RNG, but I don't. So it didn't really matter which room I did first. Oh wait, I can use the better route if I don't mess up. I was gonna use... Ah! What the heck? I had to like reset in two spots. I reset in another spot in my PB, and it made it so I couldn't use the other route. It was this part actually, wasn't it? I know that I got the mouse, and then I had to get the mouse again, didn't I? Unless that was 2 days. Unless I did two different attempts, and I'm thinking of my first attempt. I hope that it was in my PB, because that means I would get a huge time save. I definitely want to finish this area in the next 10 minutes. And thanks, Boston. And hey, Video Juice. I can never see that, but I got it. Star. It's fine, Video Juice. First try. Yes. This is probably like the second biggest time waster in the run. without having to reset, so it's pretty good. No, not this. Blood and Guts, you should not take notes from this run. This is a max percent run, which is not really the best for learning the game. But I will be doing 100% probably tomorrow, or in the next couple days, and you can ask me whatever questions you want. I'd be happy to help, I like helping people with this game. 100%, like, even if you're just planning on learning any percent, 100% can still help you. Because you do a lot of the same stuff. Come on, dumb plane. Oh, nice. 100% is really fun. I like it a lot more than any percent. Oh, really, Steve? Nice. It's a really fun category. If I'm feeling up to it, I'll actually do 100% tonight. You can ask me questions now if you want. Okay. It's in here. Don't get the fire. We don't want to get that fire bubble. Because we're going to be using water once we get to Lydia's room. And that's going to be pretty helpful. Dang, I need to get that. Booball, zoom in. Nimbus would be proud. There we go. Hello. You have to mod it if you want it to work. But otherwise, no. It's not naturally gonna work. So unfortunately there, I didn't spawn the gold bar, which is still stuck in here. Mm-hmm. The only bad part about this route is that now I have to do this. I have to walk up this hallway. Yeah. It really wasn't hard to break the region lock. I did it. I like barely region locked it. I didn't really do homebrew. Like, I can't buy like Japanese games and all that stuff. Shoot. Okay. Yep. Shoot. I haven't saved in a while, so I'm kind of scared now. Wow, I didn't get the double. So, if I was doing 100% or any percent, it would be a lot easier, because I can use the flinging strats. But, since I don't want to take damage, like I did there, I don't really have good strats for them. I know strats, but they're just harder, and I don't practice them at all. Hey, Jirga. Okay, so I got the light, but I didn't get the cabinet. This part can be tough. But honestly, if you can't get the Japanese version, don't worry about it. You really don't need it. You can still get the 100% world record without one, without a Japanese copy. I mean, that doesn't mean, like, don't get it. It's still gonna be, like, really hard to do, but... it's not really the end of the world. It doesn't even save... it saves, like, a minute in this category, which is the longest category in the game. Oh yeah, the basement boos are kind of tricky. They get a lot easier though. They're the least of my problems. Well, I guess the ice room boo is a little tricky. And if you are expecting to get a one cycle breaker room boo, then it's hard. Top 20 in any percent or 100%? Just wondering. Mario. Which bank? Did I get either of the bank shot cabinets? I know I didn't get the gold bar, but I. Did I get the coin one? Okay, there's the gold bar, like... do I just leave? I guess I'll just leave. And write it down as a question mark. Though you guys can't see it. I'm dumb, I should've warped back, because now I want to save. Awesome. We didn't get either of them. want that.
Mario.
The difference is that you need all the money rather than just 100 million or more. That's the main difference, but you also need to get gold frames. And you need to rescue all the toads. The toads and the frames aren't really anything though. It's mainly just the money. I have the uncontested world record, because nobody else has played it. No one else has finished it. There's one person who, like, convinced me to do the category, and he had tried a little bit, and he never finished a run. And then I saw one guy, like, a couple weeks ago, who I had no idea who he was beforehand, though, and he was like streaming, and he just, it was kind of like, I don't know, I felt kind of bad for him because he was getting kind of discouraged about it. He like reset like 3 times before he even reached the first portrait ghost, and he was just like, this is a bad idea, and then just stopped streaming, and I was like, ah, that's too bad. But this is not a good category to start out with if you don't really know the, if you don't know the game yet. Like, you should probably play Any Percent. Get yourself familiarized with, like, money catching, I guess. And then go on to doing it. Like, you don't really need to know 100%. But you should know the way that money moves. Hey, Yoshi fan. What the heck is up with this cabinet?
Mario.
Hey, Foxtail. What the heck? Would you like to spawn?
Mario. Mario. Mario.
Mario, Mario, Mario. Did I already get this or something? Whatever.
Mario.
Just on a bad run of max percent. We are not all slash slash. I kind of feel like the only thing keeping this alive right now is that I got first try on the gold mouse on this floor. Because that helps out a lot. Wait. I made this mistake in my PB. Thank you. just need to make sure that I don't screw up in this room and then save, because I don't think I saved in a while. Question. When I revisited the Astral Hall cabinet, which is the... It was the one, like, while I was walking down the long hallway, on the second floor, I like, walked into the right, and there was a cabinet that I opened. Did I get money from that? Because I was missing it earlier, and I'm not sure if I got it this time around or not. Heck is he even? Is he? Okay. What the heck? No, like, I literally just checked it. You chatted before I checked it. Okay, that was a really sketchy one cycle. It's probably the first time I've ever gotten a one cycle. No. My any percent did that too. Sometimes the, those boos can get caught on the statue that you pop the giant, boo on, and they just get stuck there, and then sometimes you'll have two boos that you can see, and you'll catch one of them, and then there'll just be, like, another, and you'll be like, okay, there's only one of them left, and then just from out of nowhere a cloud will form, and you'll just be like, no! There's one that I can't even see, and he just rushes over from the other side of the map. It's kind of funny, but it's sad when it's you, but I always laugh when it happens to someone. Sorry to say. Sorry if I was in your chat and you were getting angry about that, because I was laughing my ass off. I could hear it. No. Okay. I need to get this bucket quickly. This bucket's the worst. By the way, I'm missing everything from the laundry, I believe. And I didn't write it down. But I remember I didn't really get anything from here. Hello? How do you know I'll save a few minutes? Are you God? don't have either of these goblets. I'm hoping that'll save, like, at least 2.5 minutes, because that would be very, very good, because that would reach my goal, and then I can say that probably no one will ever beat this time, just because it's not a fun category to most people. I find it fun, kind of relaxing. Parts like this are boring, though. This is the only part that's kind of boring, just grinding out for the money. It's a little bit stupid. This is going to be my last try, and then I'm just going to go, because I'll be in this room anyway during the blackout. Alright. It felt like such a short time ago that I watered this plant that I'm about to water again. It's max percent. You have to get all the money. That's the main part of it. Just basically think of everything you can possibly do in the run, and that's what I'm going to be doing. Max percent has legit helped me make the 100% route that I do. I'm thankful for that. By the end of the game, I have 142.39 million. Didn't have it. Okay, good. Now I do. I'm actually just gonna save again. Alright, so you would think that this would be totally, like, there's no way I can't get world record. I'm in area 4 and my PB is twice as long. Is actually coming up to twice as long as this, but Area 4 is pretty long, and it's really hard. Oh, I'm gonna check this again. I don't know if I got it or not. I'm gonna keep it as a ? Yeah, we'll give it a third ? It's uncontested because nobody has, like, challenged it. Nobody has ever finished a run but me. So it's like no contest. Like, just to let people know that, like, I don't know, I feel bad calling it world record when it's, you know, hey, look, I have this world record. Oh, really? Like, how many people run that game? Like, nobody. I have world record because I'm the only one that has it. It's like, I'd rather tell people that I'm the only one. If someone has a time on it, then I can change it to just regular world record. Thank you. that's so untrue, Steve. You should watch me play 100%. I go hard. My hand is all over the pause button. Just pause down A. Start down A, down A. Start A. There we go, new run. Do it all the time. Okay, this is a tough part of the run coming up, because it's a blackout and you can't save, and I did a lot of stuff before saving. Still, how many resets have you done without completing a run, Steve? I bet I've reset more than you have. Yeah, that doesn't even compare. 35 doesn't compare. You guys don't even get to see me do offline attempts, too. Alright, so there are four sections in this, and I just did the first section. Now we're on to the second section. I'd rather just not get hit by these guys. Shoot. No, I haven't, and I would say that that's not a bad thing. That we haven't seen Twitch Critic in before Twitch Critic arrives. Okay, so that is part 2 of 4. Coming up is part 3 of 4. It really doesn't matter which order I do them in, because if I mess it up, then it's run over anyway. So... No, my PB is like the 6th or 7th run I've done. I tried to go for the quick exit, but it didn't work. You need to be really careful. This part is really bad if you fuck up. Hey, don't hurt me. You hurt me. I don't really need any shit, but... So I muted my mic for a second. My brother came downstairs to look for something, and as he starts walking back upstairs, he's like, I just don't know how you see that. I don't see how you play that game like 1,000 times. Oh wait, there's no reason to get that, boo. Oh, this is where my... this is where my one of my runs ended recently. The run before my PB. But I figured something out. That's 4 seller spots, or 6. Okay. We're good. Hello? Okay. I don't want to forget it, so I'm just gonna stop the run for that. And we're done with Blackout. Yeah, this is actually a pretty good run so far. I have an hour to beat the game now. So we're going to check here, because I'm still missing a gold bar from this. Never mind. We are not missing a gold bar from that. And I got the save off. That's really nice. I'm happy about this run. This run could be it. It could be the sub 230. I need to get good luck, though. Don't forget about Frankie Z. Frankie Z is gonna be coming for me. Frankie Z, probably like, he's Dampe in LM, in this category, at least, so, yeah, not the nicest guy to meet. You boo. Dumb boo.
Mario.
I'm scared now. I wanna save. I was hoping he would go to the right so then I could two cycle him and get a save off. But now I have to face these guys without a save. Luckily, I've came up with a better way to do it. Well, it's a really easy switch. So what people used to do is they would... Well, what everyone does is they get rid of the first two that don't hold any pearls, and that was just my strat too, because why not just do that? It's so much easier. Then you don't lose any pearls in 100% runs because you're not going to get hit by those guys, but it's actually better to do him not last in this. Okay, I really want to get this save. I'm trying really hard for the two cycle. Nice. Easy two cycle. I got Van Gortex. And the reason why I don't want to lose those coins is because, so there's a tough decision. So when you're catching those ghosts, shit, hold on. Okay. So when you're catching those ghosts, and sometimes if they pull you in a weird way, you can lose coins and take a little bit of damage. And if you're losing that, it's gonna despawn by the time that you catch the ghost. And if you if you keep catching the ghost, you're gonna lose the coins, and if you let go of him to get the coins, you're screwed because now you can't one cycle him and get the pearls. So it's really just an awful thing. So if you catch him like second, then it's okay. Telephone room boo is back in here. What? I could have sworn that he would have been in one of those. Oh, wait. Wait, is he back in here? No. Yeah, I didn't think so. Because I forgot that I didn't get the decoy yet. Those boos take a lot of practice, Steve. Luckily, in any percent, you don't have to catch any. You have to catch one, and he's the easiest one. We're coming up to a part that I reset at in my PB. I would have actually really liked to get these boos in my PB. I got them down to 135 and I two-cycled both of them. It's pretty good. This key first. Bulossus is really not hard if you do it the way that I do it, and well, most people do it now. More people have started using the way that I do it, and I did not create the strat, but it's a lot more consistent. I do it a little bit differently than most people do it, though. Which it's just a preference thing. You kind of just need to like figure out how you like to play this game, because there are different ways to do it. I missed that one bill, and I saw it there, too. I have to fight Jarvis again. Do a lot of stuff over again. Need to not reset anymore. I need to get a good Frankie. That was good. I think I'm only missing... Am I missing anything? Can anyone tell me, did I get anything from this jar right here? When I shook it the first time? I can't remember. I have short-term memory loss, pretty much. Save this time. Like, I right when I opened it, I was like, oh shoot, I should have saved, and then it was too late. I had to go and try to get the money. Eh, it doesn't matter. If I have to reset again, I'm... Ugh. It doesn't really matter. Whatever, I'm going for it. I don't think I got this gold bar over here. It's kind of something stupid. I just like went for that thing and then just left it. I'm just gonna check here quickly. Mario. Okay, he didn't come back here. Mario. Need to do well on Frankie Z. I'm surprised that he's still hanging out here. I would have expected him to leave. This is the decider of the run, pretty much. If I only have to be in this room once, if I get perfect luck, then like it has to be the record. What was Luigi even trying to shake? Like, sometimes you can get weird things where, like, you can hump a chandelier in this room, but that was really weird. Oh my god. Please. Don't go out of bounds! Ugh. I did it. Okay, okay, so, in one of my runs, this is what happened. I went for it all. I went for the ghost, the speedy spirit in this room, and I missed the coins. I didn't get all the money, so I'm not gonna risk it this time. The money explosion was just too much. So I'm gonna take a second trip back here. It's definitely worth not risking it. Oh my god. First try. How many... was anyone counting how many goblets I was missing? Okay, okay. One seller spot. Whoa. shoot. I hate that. Okay, this is gonna be a little bit bumpy, to say the least. I saved before entering the basement, so that's a good thing. But I need to make sure that I one cycle Weston. Wait. So, Nimbus, were you counting how many bars I got on my time in there? Sealed room, yes. I know the only one that I actually know for sure that I missed was like the one on the right side, second from the bottom. Fair enough. I really have no idea how many I got though. I might have just gotten none. Hey Nimbus, you wanna do me a favor and check the past broadcast and see if you can find it? Oh shoot, I like totally forgot that there was even dust in here. Do I already have that or not? I just want to know. I'll try one more time. This is dumb. Up to Bulossus? Dang, that's so long ago. I want to know. At one point I'll know, like, some things. So I need 9 more bars. Let's say I didn't get any of the jars, goblets. I can count 8 if I didn't get any of those goblets. Wait, no. There's 359. Yeah, if I didn't get any of the bars, then that means that I will have all of the bars in my head. Hmm. but I think I do have at least one, because I can think of another place that I think I have. I'm missing a bar. Hey, Galvin, I like this game too. Okay, screw this thing. I hate this level. Why'd I call it a level? For that exact reason. It's always those guys, too. I hate this game. But at least I got Frankie Z. And also, wait, no, I can't yet. Then wait. Oh yeah, I know what order of things I want to do. Hey, there was one. So that makes it so I do have one. Because now I'm looking for eight. There's four that I can think of outside of the thing. If I'm missing eight, I need four. There's five that you can possibly get in that room. So maybe I got one. There might be one in one of the Jarvis jars. Hey, Diesel. There might be one in the Jarvis jars. And that's about it, really. Diesel, today was a good day. I got Frankie Z first try. But I've been resetting a lot. But I think I can still get a world record. This could be the sub 230. Which has been my goal, like, since the second run that I ever got. Okay, I'm gonna be really careful on these guys. Him off, don't mess up. Alright. Van Gore is dead. Surprisingly, I can still get a two cycle. That was like really bad though. I got three double cackles, I think. Shoot, I need to catch these coins. They're definitely more important. Every 10 HP, you have to yank in the opposite direction, and when you're not yanking, you just hold the opposite direction. Oh, we got up to the sealed room? Nice. Two goblets gave gold bars. Wait. Two gave gold bars, one gave... There's three gold bars, though. I mean, there's five in total. No. You hold L the entire time, and you hold down R, and you let go of R every 10 HP. I definitely got that gold bar, though. That confuses me, because there's five... You only listed... four goblets. Okay, well, at least I got that. Yeah, I don't know. This is looking a little weird. Mario. Okay. So you're missing something in there, Nimbus, because there's five goblets, unless I didn't check one of them. Wait, I'm missing the hidden left goblet. I still haven't gotten that yet. There's one right here. There's one. Oh, wait, never mind. I was thinking that there's one right there. Never mind. My fault. Okay, there's one. Is the other one good? That's two. I have all of them now. Okay, nice. We are done with this room, and it only took us two, like, entrances. That's so good. Oh my god, don't screw it up now. Yes, I'm done. I think, like, that should be... Oh, I need the left goblet. I have to go get that. I ever get a light? I know I got the cabinet, but I'm not sure about the light. Anyway. Boop. Done with that. So I have... four? I have four gold bars in my mind right now. And there might be another one in that cellar spot.